rushing this thing and let it show me my head now. Honestly, I think of it as a God will tell me, see, if you right now, you right now, you go out. And somebody is coming, you will be proud of you. I told you, you know what, so that's how you do. God bless you. But I have to give you a question, why I can get to you two things. You think I'll push you to you. You will be yourself in two levels. So that in case it happens, you can be with you. When you get to ask your older one or younger one, brother and sister, you have a brother, older than you, or younger than you, sister, older than you, younger than you. How can you? Would you marry me as a person? Would you marry a person like me with all that you have known about me as your younger brother? Ask your younger sister, ask your younger brother. If you can, let's see whatever you like to say about you. Believe what you say. Don't worry about your life, so my sister, I had no credit. You hear me? But I said in class, I'm going to tell you that you have to come here a couple of them and say, that's the only other way that I know that you know about me, you want to give me a gift. You hear me? That's your room. Hey, you need to shout.
Then there was this young lady that was my colleague, my junior sir.
And I used to talk to the Christian, and I used to talk to the younger people. So I said to myself, something else said to me, you need a lady's opinion. You need a lady's opinion in this matter. So I said, let me come, he said, Pastor Kay, what's the problem? I said, if she's single, okay, what's the problem? There's this lady that I'm trying to help. So she said, she's not going to help.
When you were meant to marry Vice Chancellor, so I know myself that I'm going to zero.
city and then government has to me. But my problem. So I'm loving you, just as the Lord is also connected. Right? So rules of life are everything of instruction and obedience. There is something that some of you need for the Lord is all savage. Is that God may God give me grace to catch up with the strategy. I learned during the youth leadership meeting the strategy of David to deal with Absalom when Ahithophel was concerned. Can you see that if you don't know that there's a problem? Now we're going to talk about how we have to dress, look outside, and carry ourselves like the moon, and now we are talking about it because it's not what we're talking about. I thought that would do that, maybe man. There is nothing to do that way, man. It takes God to just breathe on the man. Yeah, that's me. Girls are rushing the guy, and another girl will sit down, and the guy will make you and say, let me make a brother, can you put that, whatever you mean, package brother. Sisters will be running around him, and you will not even see anything, and there will be one sitting down looking at you. So, I like your sister to always tell me, I'm not even telling you how to the brother that girl is not growing about me. That was like mine.
Yeah, so, you got
don't swallow sweet. The woman inside don't say, God, I read it. Lord, I read it. If this guy is now, this one is all the way. But it continues to cause trouble. So the Lord says, package inside. Honestly. Some sinners shoot me yesterday, you know, they said, don't say your neighbor, say your neighbor, it won't be everything. Some of them, their hands were three times stronger than my hand. You know the strategy? When I shake you, they tell you, I'm not something that you need, and I smile, it's still okay. It can be solved, but the hand is the problem. You can't do it yourself, but you can be hard. So you must drop that sin. Then when you go to shake, you know it's very hard. Shake me and see. Instead of don't worry, shoot that. Oh, yeah, no, look at it very well. Instead of shaking food like this, when you know that, you quickly shake that you need, you don't shake something and take it away. They don't know you're shaking very softly as you take it. Man, it's not how true they say. You can't even, is it your fault that you're very strong? You grow up in man. Is it your fault that you're very strong? Where is it your fault that you're very strong? Mother, I'm not your brother. Instead of shaking food, you don't shake it strong. Where did you finally get from God? You want to buy me. I said, this screen is set very good for the past. That's where we're living. Let me pay for what we want. Amen. You are fighting, but you are shaking food. Don't get that problem, it's not good. It's not the problem. Don't say anything. So, Absalom believed who shall against Absalom. They and that's what many of them say. Absalom read one himself. And I remember when I was teaching him saying, he used to think Absalom was proud. But he said, if he realized that Absalom was not proud, he took that. I thought he was not proud. For that, so I told him that he was not wrong. And that now that they have been headed in council, the next thing that will happen, all of them, their head will go. They didn't want. So I told him that there was no reason to wait. They didn't want to finish up. But see the other side. While David was running away, running on the road, David said, come to the council of Ahithophel to preach. The prayer of the man that was running away. If the man would now be in down, God would have but you see, we could have said David was so powerful by anointing and prayer, would have dealt with his son, but it's not at war. The strategy of arranging Usha was what the prayer. Some of you, some of you have all the spirit of God. But you need to now apply strategies. Nothing wrong. And I told you just get that you move. Dress. A bit. Dress. A few. And you'll be quick. That's okay. It's like no problem. Strategies to die. When you read the Bible, you're looking for strategy. And it's going talking. Not totally talking. It's just in a reach. And it's kind of okay. Thank you. I always get it. You cannot keep time and successful. So if you don't understand that language, God bless you if you don't understand it. Explain. All the super professionals that understand it, it must be only in knowledge, not in application for today. I heard somebody say, thank you, sir. I know that was very honest. See, the professional, but you said the person to learn everything, that's why. So to time means this is like dating me and is dating that one. That one. You know why she's dating 12 months? She's just not sure how to be able or black. So by the way, sign. Say yes to this one. Say yes to that one. I think I'm not married there. Then finally, maybe 2 months ago, you now do this. Okay, this one does not have enough money. This one has money. Let me check. You don't know what will happen. Excuse me. If you have to check 2 days before you know the real one, that means you are seeing God. You just don't understand which one is the real one. That's like the devil looking for Moses. He killed every child, every child that was born because he didn't know who Moses was. But God was looking for the jailer. God didn't know Saul. He only went to Saul. Paul was going to another place and converted the journey to Macedonia. Saul went to Macedonia and preached. They saw him put in prison. Saul sat in prison and calculated his head and said, I came here by instruction. I would rather not come into this place for instruction. So God was no longer there. And God seems to be doing something. He thought he's not doing anything. He left praise because he knows. He said, okay, he's not out of here. So when they began to pray and to pray, God was told him, that guy is crazy. That guy is crazy. Can you imagine? The ability to be crazy. God said, I'm going to tell that God stood up. even swim, so we don't be fear. Bros will stay inside. We don't be wrong. We don't be wrong. No shaking. No shaking for the other plan. So the guy said, ah, bro, I've never seen people like you. The guy said, two days without wash your room, put them on the water bed, give them good dinner, then the money is there, and then you just come, you know what's happening. You don't know what you're bringing now, God's like, bro. Never say yes to a man and not for that, bro. Never. Never. In fact, any man who does not understand the Lord better than you, take him to Rihanna. Until he's screwed with Rihanna, don't give him another yes. That's why I was asking that you really want to be. Because one of the things that we have, the brother will see come as okay, which one will you? Brother comes to say, you need to, If you only want to go shakara, you want to have authentic confirmation of heaven. That I believe is original, If it's original, don't be saying we pray, I'll say that people be praying, but don't pray, but if you think so, don't come. Give me a sap on the air. Sap on the air, it's the only time very well. Only my wife sat on the air, she tells me, he said, from 7 in the morning to 2 in my pastor, but from 2 in my wife, I'm back. So, yes. Now, can any of you sap it? By day of now, they went to preach, but they didn't. Can you imagine what's on? You know, you're doing that. And so when we can get to church in the morning, I'll still use power. And that day of the church, the sound will be short.
Next, half a day, I'm
and Sunday. Saturday is night, Sunday is short time. So if you give hand, we'll continue our mind now. But let me give this mind that goes there, because this is the real, album that I want you to see. This is the real album. 1 Samuel 16:7, and let me read. 1 Samuel 16:7. Let this be real album. It does almost no time to always be to this thing, but let's manage the best time. But the Lord looked at it, was the exist, this was the Samuel who went to be the prophet. Look at the screen. And God has already said to Samuel, go to Jesse now, I will show you who will be the king. Verse 16. And all Jesse will sacrifice, and I will show thee what thou shalt do, and thou shalt anoint unto me, in whom I name unto thee. Two things God said, I will show, then I will name. Alright. Verse 6. And it came to pass when they were come that he looked on Eliab and said, surely the Lord's anointed is before me. Verse 7. But the Lord said unto Samuel, look not on his countenance, or his eye, or his shadow, because I have refused him. For the Lord said not as man said, for man looketh on the outward appearance, but the Lord looketh on the heart. For the sake of time, this is the new place I want to talk about. All this one's recognition. God said, go and show and remain. And Samuel had come to a point where he said, the Lord used to see him in the air. The day before, when the thing happened, so I don't know when it happened. Now Samuel has come to the place. Eliab came out. And Samuel said, behold, the Lord's anointed. Even a prophet, when he saw it happen, missed the direction. Even a prophet, how much more an ordinary daughter of thine? Prophet Samuel, what's of the problem? God gave solution. May he looks at the outside, but God looks at who are you recommending? God or man? I'm going to look to see that man. You only need a man that has God. A God head of man, preferring the day. But first, forgive a man because he is in this world. So if he is a man, what is he going to look at? Out of Moses ran away from Egypt and got away. Defended some sisters and those sisters got to die. And their father asked them, how do we get home today? What was their answer? An Egyptian helped us. When did Moses become an Egyptian? Why did they call him an Egyptian? Because of the dress that he was wearing. The Bible said, Judah had lost his wife and was going to Shechem, and then he saw an harlot on the way. When did Leah, Tamar, become an harlot? Because she wore an harlot attire. They call those an Egyptian because he wore Egyptian dress. But God called Moses a prophet and a deliverer. But in this world, it is what they call you that you are, not what they call you. You are first a human being before a head is recognized of spirit's configuration. So, what do I do to balance this physical world and still not be detestable to heaven? Proverbs 23:7 says, as a man thinketh in his heart, so is he. 1 Peter 3:3-4, I don't know if I'm going to say it or not. It says, let not your beauty be of outward adornment, but of an inward beauty, of a gentle, a quiet and a rich spirit. Please, I'm going to balance it. I'm going to balance it. That I'm not saying to be able to help you. It begins there will be beautiful after. But it says, not let your primary beauty be of the answer. So, if I first go into my spirit man to develop the beauty of God, animal from the inside is what we sell the packaging on the outside. Do you know the more you cannot sleep with the woman, the earlier you marry the woman? I'm talking as a man, I'm not a pastor, okay? Always is better in life when I'm talking. Know when I'm talking like a pastor, know when I'm talking like just a guy. I know when I'm talking like your brother at home. Always see everything. Do you know that the less? The less you can see, the more you say. The less you can see. The less you can touch, the more you die for. You know that if there's a brother dating you that you have not sent before, you have never sent him. If you send a brother text now, the brother will be laid off of you. And you tell him that you need him to come to camp, you need him to come and search him out to be him. You know the shit is not all those things. You can practice him when you need to date them. But if they accept you, as I'm not in having a dead sleep on your phone, that the other thing to be me before me. But this relationship over. You don't even know that I'm coming. You will get out of this home. And I don't know who to do. I'm honest. I'm very honest with you. Very honest. I'm telling you, yeah, what's wrong when I'm talking as a pastor? As a just a guy. And when I'm talking as your brother in law. Mark those three in the world. Do you know that a guy always wants his hand to touch you? And you know that always some guy also. Don't need to speak to a man on my head. You need this word. You don't need to think I did bad things. Okay, God, you know for God. Like he said to me, you, but you bad, too bad, no. You know for God, you saw my life. When you dress, if you dress to enter, hell may smell it. Did you ever say the air is the glory of the woman?
Yes.
So don't you think in this family? Have you watched the empire? Forgive me, I'm a redeemer. I know that everybody. Have you watched the empire too? Do you shall pass the look? One day, tell them after Sabbath, it's just to move on to the all those that and just make the air point and sing. And let them get into pictures. Have you watched the makeup before? And have you watched? They look beautiful. How many people have said that about you, man? And some of you didn't find them as a best voice you've seen before. But you don't, well, you see where the problem is. Where the problem is. There's no problem when you have on the head that you're going to see the job. But there's a problem when you're not going home on Monday to Friday and you're still wearing the makeup. Because the natural decision of the people is shit. Your head is supposed to be speaking language, and how is it supposed to speak air? And it is when I wish I had a lot of talk to brother. Some of them don't want to talk to you. And you shall allow them to use some of your soul to talk to you. And some of your soul says, the air is the picture of the woman, so you shall just ask it to your natural air. You know, it doesn't have to say, but you know where that way will start from somewhere. Then you will say to some, if you don't know how to do this thing, don't go and do it, it's great to go back to church. How about you stop talking to brother? Then it's not for you. It was made more for brother. Don't go and join your church. Once you go, they don't want you to join your church after you go. So after that, come to church. You know, this is what they tell you today. Good morning. They come and sit down there. And that's why you want them to like it. But if you get to that church, I say, wow, that's a long hair glasses you're wearing. Beautiful chain. Welcome to church. But then you sit down there. Even if you don't like the seat, you will accept that there's something wrong. Because I already put this man in the face. If I tell you welcome to church, you love this man you're wearing. How many people hear that from you?
Nothing.
I didn't go and tell those brothers. But when all you do is strong face and everything, I say, well, that's a lovely crown for wearing. That's all. That's the way your rest of your head. Don't carry it for 24/7. It's not that's all right. Your boss is your asset. God gave me share. Okay, man. See, on balance, see, there's asset and abuse. And a guy can be an asset if there is money. A car can be a piece, it's consuming money. So you see this thing as a walk in the kind of it's your biggest asset in car. What they get only holds. Do you know what the Bible said about people to provide them? He said, let us break.
Thank you.
sincerity and the way you work. Then, and the way you swap people talk to you, talk to my enemy, you see, you don't like it. Then one day, for whatever you say, you tell them, your father or your mother don't shout on you. That they shout on you because you never pay. Brother will never have spoken to me again. Right from your house, you are finished. Because as I told you, the next Bible story, the guy is so prepared. The guy of the Bible said, that's a man. But to see you, it's like missing it on them. Then you say, is it there for the first time? Then he wants to see the first time you see the guy in all the time. Then you say, so, never be a man. Whom you cannot see the step attachment in the form. The chance of seeing your form that you compliment on the difference. If it's not the guy or the man, like we say, it will chop you out of the way. Sex is not an option. 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 For God, when you put sex in motion, for God, sex is just physical, chop and whatever. question I have to ask you. How do you swallow this egg? Let's see, Shek, I don't have to go for the and listen to that problem. When Haman and Mordecai will give Mordecai, Mordecai and Sekou and Mordecai, Mordecai and Kou, Mordecai and Kou, Esther, that is clear, this is, I don't know how to show up, it's a show of this, but the rest of the people are show up. And you know, you know, specialize from the sin to where. They are not Esther to the problem. The Bible said, chapter 9, Esther chapter 9 said, you know why? She was a very meaningful wife. This is not what I'm talking about. This is not the same time that we push together. Forget all these guys, put them around and go to talk at home. But you see, this one was a good pleasure. Esther would be a life in her hand. I like what I see. She wore it down. She wore it through her. But because she wore it, she had given her instruction by her own. Do not refuse your nationality. You don't have an instruction. So this Amazon was given the instruction. Now she had that instruction. When she got to the naked women, it's fine with him. It takes 12 months to beautify the man for she had again. So it's not a big one of everything you said that you need this one of the mirror. My wife has said that you need, but she still had that one. And the day she decided to share all of them. Call her now, she's not even for 5 minutes. I don't like her for 5 minutes. And she told her, hey, she will be your maximum and let go. Complete. Move and put it with it. Or you're going to be so I said, I need to close this and leave. Because all of the people are doing this. And I'm like, I'm like, it's hunting my way to the church. I pray that you will show hunting, not success. If you have to be the third in the north, tell them you want to have the higher life of the Lord. We'll check out the next one, please. Now, Esa, she has been in trouble. They were defined as they were three months ago, they were defined every week. With men, oil, and gold of Athena. Let me see this. When Jesus was born, they all three beasts from what I said. Come on, you picture. Any guy who has the God in heart. Any guy that has not been in the picture. And that he was mystery because he was able to see him. We have the choice again for the understanding of the now, men, all our families, and were also used in preparing the lady to see him. She didn't have sex. So, if you have something through your spirits, the answer will naturally be to any small power, any foundation, become a superstar, any shaping, the super pressure that the gods are meeting. And when you have a way, it took 6 months for them to use men. Anyone who got dead in Christ will never find a living God in God. The song of the resurrection, are you born? If you follow the law of God says, God says will make somebody sinless from you. I hated three people in my life. The first one was the daughter of my pastor. At that time, I was a teenager. She just came back from abroad. There were several guys on her. I think she told them that he would have to go. The guy had led him to go to the area of the poor people of Yanni that day. Correct? And they were that day. That was when I had to go. By the way, that time, when you go to the hospital, you have to go to one. You have to go to two. You have to stay in front of them. Alright. So I think she would say that if you could not let me go to the hospital, I was the son of a guy and my son. So you think it was a big privilege. But let's not two weeks in that relationship, that's the best I ever got to ever. And I can't lose. And I want to lose. So you have to lose your sister, Shirley, you go to the other one. So, after the game, I thought the next time I'm going to be here, I'm going to go for the sure that I'm going to be able to see that I'm going to go. And I thought very important that I broke it. She started getting around me in school, who was a very tall, huge, collector. And then I said, this guy is mad. No problem. The second condition I did was in the university when I had an extra year, now my final year, and she was a very good. But I told my wife every church, then he broke her arm. That was the only thing she ever said to me when I had it. That was the only thing I wrote in the relationship. If you broke her arm and something from there, or two of them from there, from there, you can do it to yourself and do it to that relationship. So she did it for me, and I was very pretty sure, because I was enjoying the morning and the church. The way that the culture and the coaching, the sex thing, the accessing, that way I was in there with a door. Only door in the sex father in heaven to escape, to disgrace and appeal. If it was not God, Abraham God said, I had Abraham God. I always told my children that you never have seen this man, but the Abraham should have come. The devil will come with his but the first thing that says I did to my wife was also very good. But when the very thing that I did, I had a shame with God. I go to this kind of school, preparing for Monday to Friday. I'm going to pay for the ground to open the door. You want to understand, I'm going to set my hand and get a good law. You don't want to talk to me about the good thing of the arm for you. You don't want to talk to me. But I get to leave and open the door, and the first thing I get is from the door. What is that problem of the day? Because I lose all the habit, and the lead is not going to be possible. 5 days later,
I said that the difference between Trump and Trump, I the side of his soul. Do you believe that?
And his brother of Roman for his body for an hour.
But we are going to do it.
So I don't know if you don't know. Because once something was upset, the parents are ready. So I said to the lady, one of the things that his parents had agreed with the father, he gives a man everything inside of his own. And he came out with the best of the world. He just asked us to come to the world. But it was like I normally come around to greet him. He put it in and I had to turn my side. This is the guy who went away in so hard.
I saw the kind of guy that I thought, hey, you can meet young people, you know, I was praise the Lord. And as we hear what it is, the next thing we hear is that have you learned? Can anybody tell you the meaning of agreement? The only thing we talk about agreement, have you heard from God about your husband? Who are you to get married? Have you learned? Have you learned? You know, you see people get this point that you want this thing. This one, something, this one, is it possible? Let's face reality. I don't say, is it possible? A person will be saying, he will preach it. Anytime you do it, you're going to die. I was like, I didn't know that I was talking about spiritual death. All I had in my mind was that if I sleep with a man, I'm dying. Now, this was the background I was talking about. I didn't get married as a virgin. But so that I need to tell you my experience, so that someone that is not a virgin here will not be saying, oh, whatever. But immediately I gave my life to Christ, I became a virgin of the Lord. Do you get the difference? And before I will talk about some of the qualities about our husband to be, or then about my husband sharing my experience, then I will now tell us the problem most of us have today that we are still some people that are still believing God for husbands. When I was time for me to get married, you know, immediately I just got born again, was a very graduate. No, I didn't have the mind that it would stay so long before getting married. So, this guy, he was not looking at me. I was thinking, he was looking at me. And I was very shocked in the world that, come on, he knows how to be. God has blessed me. And he said, praise the Lord. Please forgive me, but tell me who I am. And who I used to be, and I thank God for Christ. And what I think what he did next is that everybody that we had and we had received, nobody was coming to me to say that. And when one guy came, we met each other, I felt it was not for me, so we went on with the relationship. And what the woman said when she came in the morning, don't do anything in secret, it's for your good. It's for your good. So I decided to approach my pastor, see this guy, you know, this thing I've done for close 3 years, and he had always been pressing me for sex, but we never had. We never had sex. And somebody now told him that show for one year, you know, after I explained that the man that had gone through, that he missed all these days, so I don't know how he used to do anything. So the guy came up and said, he said, yes, we are Christians. You must not have a person to get married. Yes, they were the Lord. So I talked to the believer. So I told my pastor. And my pastor said, okay, we'll pray about this. Show me how my pastor came and said, he had to go ahead with that man. That guy is free. So I was wondering in my mind, how did he know that the man was free? So I said, I was in my house and said, don't go ahead. And then I go ahead. Just to know that some years ago, that the guy is on the fourth class. See what I was saying? So on the fourth class, I saw him just and he's still in church. What he does is that he never has to be so married, he goes to another church. You know the sense of these programs are so that you don't end up in the wrong hands. And that's what you're watching in the church.
What I need, he works for me.
and prayerfully. How do you have this? I listen to qualities in a man. Loving one, I said, that was this. It was great or gosh, you would have.
Meanwhile, if the brother coming to you, the man just finished school and is not
how strong he has the woman in my heart. Look at what he seems to have the woman in my heart. Praise the name of the Lord. Let us see ourselves. You will get there. He's a lot of time. So shut up bringing up the head of our ears that are not realistic. You will see my sister to tell me, ah, no, and you will tell me, you know, look at you, my best friend, what happened? What is chance for the meal? What is she giving to the God? Praise the name of the Almighty God. I'm not saying God, we stay there. We stay there. Praise the name of the Lord. That's all we are watching in the name of Jesus. Because I know there are some of our sins in our midst. For people are wondering, it's not what we're going to do. That's what I want to see that God is going to do.
Testify to it. Me and my husband, we just do, you know.
You know what I call my to what I call somehow coming out to myself. You know what you have this thing, you know, I begin to rap because I had a good job. You begin to rap, I had a good job then. You know, I did like that and my director, 1990, and they told me, please have this much chance to become a job. Everything was not working out well. And the man had a job, I had a job. My sister, so I don't want my side to be worried. So he looked at me and said, are you sure? Is that what the Bible says? Is that the show you need to be in the dinner about our own home? He said, whatever I resign this marriage, let us walk out together. You know what he talked to me like? You know what he talked to me like his elder brother? Ah, what about me? Yes, thank you Lord for giving me my third brother and my fourth brother. He says, she called me and he made a complete song. And she called me the girl who was 20 years this morning. And I'm a man of someone else. I said it to my mother, so I don't know that. She don't want. And I'm like, I need more. You know, one of the things I'm coming and that's where your insurance are out of the corner. Hello? The guy is a very popular man of God. I mentioned to him, you know him. But he thought the insurance was too much. You know what? Now, after I lost my job, I started looking for a husband and report that I do what they see me. So instead of the guy pushing me up, when I move close to him, he will look at me. I said, okay, how are you doing? So we'll be together, when he's friends and everybody are there, and who is his sister? Ah, I just want to sign church. Because they knew that sister in church, she will lash up. Everybody knew me then, she was in action. I think for the word of God, my God was blessing me. You are looking for a governorship. You don't mind the governorship. You have one part of the mind 6 months after marriage. And you're the second wife. And the last time you saw me, because I took off and everything, complication. But the last time you saw me, like, ah, man, you should have been fine. Like, well, somebody told me, don't set me up. And I'm really nice, and I said, should have been yours. And we will not teach you. Where's the name of your job? Any man that is not proud of you, you will. See, let me tell you, come back to my husband's friends. They are all over now. So, my husband, I want to introduce my guest over there. They came to my house. You know those guys that are coming? Oh, my money. So, they come to the front of my house and say, I am a boss. So, I came and said, I didn't want to look at me. So, he was the moment later. Ah, what's that mean? He said, he's twitching that to my head. He goes, my guest is here to me. That guy that's not fine at all. All the fine guys you've seen. I'm telling you, 20 years back, see, let me tell you,
and the other child. Have you been to the doctor for Musa Shichimo? I saw this.
Thank you.
know why. Exactly. I used to say that pastors only knew not supposed to see. But our pastors are sitting where they are. That's the name of God. So you shouldn't have to be your friend. So look out for that. The pastor who's never had to be your friend must not be a boss. Must not be a boss. Must not be asking how they're going to be back in me. You know, my husband has been all this saying, but what is wrong with me drinking? But you know how I eat. I am your girlfriend and your wife. When my mother is too good, I will not look as far as the message. But when smile is on the internet, life is moving, there's more life than being. Praise the Lord. You must find out somebody you are compatible with. We are talking about appearance. You must be gentleman. Don't cause others to see. If you cause others to see, you will repeat. There's no need and happen before. You must be compatible. What do you mean by compatibility? You know what you like. If you have bad qualities, please work on them. Praise the name of the Almighty God. Look out for someone to compliment you. You know, a lot of people say, you know, like we said to the one guy, my mom and me say, God says to God, you are my wife. If you are my wife, God says, you are my wife. You know, I don't to tell God that God is like you. Praise the Lord. A lot of them come to us with different approach. See, let me tell you, you need to send God to God with BBC. I became a pastor in 1998. You will see a brother. You will say, God says to God to three people in the same church. Yeah. It happened in my church. Yeah. Then God is speaking. When we teach them, that's according to them. He's still speaking. You know, when I talk to their eyes, I said, ah! I said, oh, dear, God said, Lord, oh, this is us. In the same church, ah! A lot of same people are out there. God is deceived by the title, I am a brother. So you should do well, test all spirits. Because if you not forgive everybody makes a mistake, that is the end of the story. That will be a portion of your devotion. What else do I want to talk about today? Let me talk about our character. Your heart should be believing in God. If you want to be married, marry right. Marry right, praise the Lord. You should be a woman after God's own heart desire. You are a God's treasure. Anywhere you find your treasure, your heart will be there. God's heart is on you. I'm not to tell you a single sister in the house. Maybe you'll be saying, I don't think of this program. What has your husband thought about me? I have come to something. You can say that I'm not an issue. How do I say that in English? It's not from you. I'm not an issue. Praise the name of the Almighty God. See, you want God to bring your way back. You'll be enjoying the time of God.
Yeah.
see you put our waited on the Lord. Everything I have, you have more than me. Except the royalty that the glory is coming, is signing on me. I don't know where it's signing anymore. I want to enter somewhere about it. So that I can enjoy my life and just love. So are you that is that kind of position you want to be? Have you made up your mind? Have you taken time to ask yourself, who is God making you? In the midst of the guys that are coming around, have you been able to pray to God to say, God, is this this man that I want to send to me? Hello, are you with me? I pray God will help us in the name of Jesus. Maybe before we conclude, we should just write to your list and put it before God. It's not a sin if you tell God what you want. I'm trying to be personal. I have my own list, but what I want you to do, anybody that scores above 5 is eligible to be your host. You don't have to wait for somebody to score 10 then, because on that list, you don't get anyone that scores 10 out of 10. Hello? And maybe your own list is that there must be tall, you must be muscular, you must be very rich, you must have a jeep, you must be. Six packs, yes. And everything will be like that. Praise the name of the Almighty. That's what you want. You are in a practical session. You are not saying love to God, and you are not thinking that it's not God today by him. It looks very tricky and it's very funny. Write the list of what you want, the man you want. You have to write the list, and you need to be fancy and be handy God. But what about number 10? I thought it's called 6 over 10. I was looking for a 6 footer. You know, the man that is like this, I'll be like this. But well, I want the same height. Praise the Lord. You know, I want the same height. And I always miss him when he came. I like our blessing in the Lord. As an engineer, when he came in jeans. But he said, shh. I was expecting the man to be, you know, man, you know, those guys in front used to dress with the big square, with the whatever. Praise the Lord. No, he was never. He got my name, he was wearing the jeans, he was wrong. Praise the name of your Almighty God. But God helped me to be able to do beyond the chains. The guy had the money. We did not have any money to every man. So when I came on board, hallelujah. Praise the name of your Almighty God. When you see Brother, and he's a young boy who was 55 some days ago. Ah, he helped me. I should be sick of my guy who was my son. Mind. This is about stop, taste, but it is for your good. Praise the Lord. Maybe you don't get that. That one you want to see, that one you want to see, that one you want to see, that praise the name of the Almighty God. As one such as she has. After telling us, she cannot go out without her peace and aid from me. If she wants to send us to me in the shop, the name of the dead. It's one issue. There was a day we wanted to talk. Me and your neighbor sister, the pastor and sister called on not to matter. What about you, what shall you say? Now I'm looking at me, look at me. I said, excuse us, I go ahead. In my number 10, in the first of you, press the name of your mouth. Do you want to be your other than that kind of person? The marriage is enjoyable. All your mind to the right person. May God help us to be your children. Please let us entertain our questions.
Praise the Lord. I want to sound the voice is right. Praise the Lord. It's like that's crazy. Some of us sit there and we're just enjoying ourselves. And I allow these people because of their pastors. Because we go out to their parishes and they have people to talk to. You know, and that's why we are not. You know, I'm going to hear both sides. This year has had a lot. Has seen, you know, a lot. But that's why we made up our mind that we don't want to see our sisters suffer. We don't want people to take advantage of them. You don't impress somebody who sells gold with gold. That's what we have decided. Other people who drink is everywhere to impress the king, the one who owns the dwelling. But when Esther was going to just a simple payment, the king said, this man, she's still modest. What I mean by that, a number of brothers are coming from places where they have tested and tasted a lot. So when you now come with your own assets, you know, and you are trying to use that experience to enchant the person. He gets, you know, he gets somehow, it's so repulsive to him from the beginning. That's what she tried to say, that such things doesn't attract. And why some of us thought that it does? If it will attract at all, it attracts wrong people. Those who will say, let me just have a bite, and then move. And if there is one thing every man is jealous over, is their wife. And that is why Jesus cannot share his wife. We don't leave that to the story for another day. How many of us have questions? Lisa, can we have an extra one?
Yeah.
Or we have a total permission. How many of us have questions? Lisa, you is sound. You want to regulate that money to. If you have a question, please call 1, 2, 3, 4. Please ask one. Just one question. We will go for the next one. We will allow either for you to tweet answers or you write it. Then we will get our speakers to answer them before the answers are closed.
Hello, my name is Sarah Young. I was born in Nigeria. My parents are from Ghana. Because of that, I don't really have much training about Nigeria, Christian, Yoruba, whatever. But we were born here, Nigeria, yeah. So I was entering a relationship. So when for myself, 2012, the guy came with experience for an introduction. But he disclosed it to my pastor in the church. He said they prefer us to have counseling outside the church. He doesn't want anybody to know in the church. But he was declaring with as a Jew in the church, but we also between us that there is something. So every December I go to the whole combination to do Christmas and everything prepared for me. So I went for a game for introduction and everything. So I went for people even right to the airport. I said it's so cool. Right to the airport, I met a guy, cool guy, nice guy. But because of the introduction, I said no to the guy, that paid for my flight, drove home. And coming back to unity because of him, so that we can see each other. Then fight, fight, fight. So suddenly, last year we planned for marriage, then suddenly he said, can't know that we between that, he has found another person, that person is this, that person is that. But because I'm going with Baba, I want to learn more about your stuff. And I used to play with him, I'm going to play, I'm sincere, that I want him, the more she alive for us, so that we pick up her baby, and I'm going to say, and when he said, I'll find this stuff, I was happy. Because that I didn't for me not to walk. They would do the work and everything. I never asked them for anything. Because I told my company, I want you to go. You do the cooking. Then they said, if I'm going to dinner, I shall wrap my head close. Now it's can for my mom to watch. Because that's how I'm being trained on. My mom was a trash. She came to the school. I still didn't even go in. She brought a phone. And she hit out of it. And I wanted to remove the phone from my mouth. And I spread out my finger. She must have changed my shit up. And I said, no, you go. For me, I'm not eating out of it. I like how to do this and go very well. That's my normal life. I never counted it as anything. But when I was in your normal life, I believe you should be able to train me on this or that. So, while I'm training this person, is please, I never say anything what she said that you have a pistol. It can come as what it wants. But it was empty. That is it. And please put me right if it is wrong or it is. Right. And yes, I they must not. You are not to ask for money. And another one, I'm a social person. Meeting that guy, he's got off everything. So now that I'm not with that guy anymore, I want to go out to my mother. I go to a machine, I go to a hospital, I take myself out. So I want to go out to my mother. And another thing, you know, I dress to. I don't expose much, but I dress. So that thing in the church, I was told there, my sex is tight, I'm seducing, I have to say, this is crazy. So I have to go to and I'm happy. And I'm the type I don't bring to hearing. They said, Trump is no gate. And I said, this is as much as I'm cheated. So that's what I like, that's what I'm used to. I can't please, no. So I don't know maybe because I don't know, just to make sure.
Praise the Lord. Don't you guys say that? That's why I said that before. Because now she has identified God. I have a solution. You say anything else? Okay, so I say my mom, be your friend.
You understand? be a two-month child as in the paper that comes out with a first class of 2 months. Those children don't have manners. If you are an employer of labor, once they come, because I sit on one day once to employ my first class of once they come with 2 months, we eat that one. Because most of them, you may not have one, they're wondering, they are so rude. So I don't think we should join them. We should be out of them at the center. Let people know we are virtuous women.
Praise the Lord. Thank you so much, Max. It's really a privilege to be here. I'm so blessed. I'm so blessed now to feel this and to love and keep you and keep you on board in Jesus' name. My question has to do with what you're talking about, the attitude of the guy. As soon as someone, well, for me, I'm a very free person. I'm also a person. And I'm also, even my friends, I'm very, very jovial person. You know, and so, believe me, I may not be able to cope with a too reserved kind of person. But this person, and over the time, I'm like, he doesn't seem to just get. But I spoke with someone, and someone was telling me that some men act in the opposite of their feeling. I don't know how to handle this. Maybe pastors here will help me. They said they asked, they actually wanted something. But you tell her, I said, you know, man, that alone puts me off. How could you pretend to work? Because like I said, I mean, if you can, if I want no one is confident enough that I look there, for me, I've been wrong. Thank you. I said, how, I mean, if it's not broken, confident enough, I don't know how it's going to work in a relationship. But he said, some men ask the opposite of, they are interested in something, but they want to be able to be interested. Yeah, and for me, if it's not confident, then it's not, I don't know.
Was it a shout guy? I recognize a shout. Even before he speaks, he has spoken. Because he always smacking. My brother, you want to help out.
because you believe that you can. Someone was talking about humility in my world right now. If I know you, I know my brother very well. In fact, before you enter, forces that are fighting you are they are gone. They are fighting you from home and also fighting you away. So please, you have so much that if you can be humble, you will be able to be on top. But if you are somebody that you think I'm a soul, you think I don't think rubbish. Before it comes, the body is waterproof. You know, and waterproof is, you know, when the spark sticks away, there will always be a problem in the house. And a wise woman does what? Gives her own home. About the brothers we are talking about, I believe a mature woman should be able to see what's on it. Should be able to see. Though there are some men that are overly shy. They are overly shy.
But it can be wonderful without.
I hope that's not one of them. But they need to still talk. They may not speak like those who are, but somehow they need to. The body language, the everything, they need to show it. Not the one that is saying, hey, it is red. Hey, it is red. You need to be sure that things are okay. You know? Please, and don't quickly help somebody to say what he needs. Because after he has gone and made what has passed around the years, we will not tell you that when the eye goes. And such a lady is stranded. So please, I think that what another way to something you said is this. If God gives you somebody of your temperament, your marriage will not last. One woman of God put it this way, I can never forget. He said there are some people by nature, they do very well. You know what very well means? Shasha. There are some people by nature, they do change. Sluggish, slow, and all that. He said God in his infinite wisdom never puts two women together because it will be bringing me to you at the end of the day. It's true that the house will be on fire. He will not want to put two JJ together. But when you go to houses of people like that, it's so boring. After the same, you're not going to sit down. So he said God will put one baby. And again, so that by the time you do the mathematical equation, it will be really dead. Really, so when we want to move, the JJ will say, calm down. At the end of the day, it's balancing. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord, Pastor.
Yes.
But before going on, I want to mention.
No, 5 minutes.
Just for that, it talks to our sisters about humility. Humility is really, really important. In case you don't, it's very important. When you want to get married, you put all your thinking up as a wife. Forget about all your degrees. Forget about all your achievements. Peace and blessing. Because most men, they want people that will respect them for who they are.
All men.
What if I just said something now? You know, humility and very useful and everything. My husband does not know what he has. I signed the check. He's not that he's not a signature. If he signs, because his signature is never regular, it should be returned. But he's the owner of the money. What he does is to even send this person, send this to this person. Because he has tested me with that. When I wake up in the morning, please, don't tell me I'm living in the world to the end of school. I'm still a young girl. I need that for my husband. But my mom, no one. I know that once I do that to a home, yeah, this is a plan check. So if you can let that man, oh my God, I know how to, you know, do everything that my husband, everything will just be there for me. I don't use a video, and this, you know, for me, or you worry you. I spend your love, and you know, so by the time I did it, at least if I don't want this, you know, also knowing me. By the time I did that, when you worry me, she gets me. Everything now, you understand,
please.
meeting among themselves. Then they came back. But when we are not forget and say yes, and say that day, you can't be. You wish you know that I said yes. That day, by one of them, she said, if from that great day I see that it's not forget, I will wipe you. Because it was in disbelief. And this year I'm going to my dishes for the prayer. But I tell you that 15 years is the Roland Oscar. Someone will approach you. In 1-2 years, someone will say like, you know, they're not growing. They come and you are growing. But the point is this. Let him always know that age is not bad. You are still the man in charge. That's all. Because naturally, a 15-year-old boy can handle a 20-year-old girl. If you are going on the way 15-20 and anything happens, the boy will still take charge. And somehow he plays, you know, along the line. So we have not seen this before. It's just a meme. I decided to say that to you because if you bring that and we stand together, I'll always ask you. I've told you you must be at least 3 years older than your wife. I didn't say that I just smile. I said, one chance. Sister, the anointing is
here.
Praise the Lord. Number two.
So 1993, they relocated to the US. So
fault and they did not know. I'm not talking about a year or year fault. A man that 2 days he must sleep somewhere does not sleep at home. You know, a lot of their wonderful activities penetrate the chip. Be under the AC, they are going through horrors because the marriage morally upright.
They not for the so it's your life. You have to decide.
Praise the Lord. Please, my sister. This is what this game is very virus for the news for me. He has so many things to do. And he will only do well. Once he has said something here, he will be forward. And he has already planned 5 days for the final call. And when the sister came to the door open, the moment he said brother, all the satanic anointing went down. That is one of the things that is very, very useful. So the one that is not born again cannot understand brother. And the truth is that like money said, after 5 years, all your son, your eyes will be clear. He has now said, I think I can understand what you want to say. I have had the symptoms in which symptoms. Is that what we said that you don't have a symptom? No, you don't understand. So please, if you be faithful that those who are not me and who are Russian are people who are not, please, that is our mission. This is for my friends. You can trace him all
to what I ask. Because there is a God that created you and that has easily talked to you. For if you think about it now, the consequence is not always good. But what I told you, some of these, some of these was amazing. If you marry a non-believer, you have to be survived by God. You can't stop your father-in-law from playing with his heart. At times he stays 3 days, 1 week. If your husband is the only child,
I was chatting with a colleague and he was telling me, who are you?
was like, come back, bring up those square pair for you. I said, you want to marry me?
Briefly, when we get there, my wife is going to, you know, just
just tolerate aggressions of these drugs. But for the sake of those that have never had this, and have not really started accepting it, I want you to hear this. I just told you about, you know, the HIV. The day my wife knew that that was the injury, because when you are talking to someone, you don't start to that. That's what I mean, I'm telling you. You are not serious. Something has attracted you. You started a discussion. And somehow we got along like that when I mentioned it. She walked out of me. She was a new mother crying and all that. I said, God, is this what I bargained for? So when she walked out, I said, God, I have prayed to you, I've said I should go ahead. So if she walks out, I know that I cannot stay on the bar before I begin connecting. Because I know where I came from. As if she had been Jesus here from you know, from the womb. Days after she came back, crying. My sister, this is a crying thing, you need to stop it. What's the problem?
That's her power.
She said, God said to me, I have given you my best. If you don't want it, you can return it to me. Whatever happens in the future, don't blame me. Later after marriage, I now go further. What happened? She said, well, I'm married. Because when I came, some years came, I was, you know, what you call substandard. They were missing. If I told you that I did 40 last year, then it tells you I got married at 26. You should understand what I'm talking about. So some of these standards are not there. It's like asking a 23-year-old graduate that you should have 6 years experience. Where are you leaving me from? So by the time I was coming to somebody else came, if you put up side by side, I'm not rich. The guy was better.
He was great. He was the standard.
That's what I was going to do here. It was the standard, so we are trying to meet up with the standard. And she said it was the name of, where do I go? And I tell you, your heart wants to go somewhere, to get it wants to go somewhere else. But that's when you meet the Holy Spirit. Who knows tomorrow? Because listen to me, my sisters, 6 months is too much for someone who is too good to crash. Never to go back again till you die. 6 months is too much for someone who has nothing. We're going to put that person on his toes. And she said she had a revelation. And she saw herself coming somewhere, and she got to a two church. She said there's a building to the left, a building to the right. One of those buildings have been finished. Just a story building. A car is still there. Good advice. Everything came to you. His other one is a bricklayer out there. They were bricklayer. They were busy. And you know how bricklayer site is. Noisy. You know, and the clumsy and all that and all. And she said when she was about to get to the junction, somebody came close to her and I said, my daughter, which of these 2 houses do you want? He had a round job. Look at this one, done, finished. She said, I will give this one. Said the fellow, said my daughter, don't give this one. Said, well, I'll give this one. She said, why? He said, this is a story building. It's concluded. He said, this one, you don't know how the building is going. And do you know that all the time the building is going? I can't even know the address of the ground and the other one. But today now, she can move around, see her husband on TV, see her husband ministry on the you know, at the Holy Ghost service, and see all that and see the joy. Many lives have been blessed. Excuse me, standard, we have to be redefined. God is the standard. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. understand that has caused a lot of confusion. But the way out is to lean on God. And that's why when Paul was talking about maturity that time, all of us here sitting must get that level of spiritual maturity to ask God, Lord, what are you talking or what are you saying about this person? And sometimes we should come to that level of asking God, who am I? Asking God to know yourself, because if you don't know yourself 100%, you won't know what you want. There's a lot of confusion everywhere. The whole world is for confusion. And the only way out, according to Psalm 32, verse 8, he said, I will instruct you, I will teach you on the way that you go. And he said, my two eyes will guide you. So my sisters, please, a lot of confusion. If we were to go by the way of standard, many sisters will have got married. But because standard can fail sometimes, that's why we are here. We're happening in God that every cloud of confusion that is hovering over anyone in this auditorium, the Lord will destroy them.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Yes, I have several other questions. I promise that when we get together then, we'll start to discuss so that we can come together. The brothers need to hear some of this. They need to learn from what we have here. But I believe in that we will bless it.
Yes.
Let's stand to our feet, stretch our hands towards our feet. Only the strength of that, and the Lord will be with that. The strength that the Lord will encourage her. The strength that she will never fail. In the name of Jesus, our marriage will continue to be sweeter and sweeter still. The work of the ministry that God has put in our hands will never fail. In the name of Jesus, that she will continue to rise on the wings of evil, go from glory to glory. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, Lord, for the gifts you have sent to us today with your daughter. Thank you for what we have learned. Thank you because of our lives we learned this today. Let's say in the name of the Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.
Amen.
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 Please don't forget that one last thing that God has for us to do is the answer of victory. Then there's going to be the petition. If you spend 2 days about your life, I think you deserve it. Let's put our hands together for the Lord.
Hello, okay.